Alright, we're gonna see how well we do. Why are you not? You're not showing that I'm live. You should be. Why are you not? Fix something real quick. Hey, nice. I refuse to display yourself. Ah, there we go. Okay, now I'm streaming, so it should. Yes, all right, it is sharing me around. Very nice. Welcome, welcome, Azrael. All right. We should be good, fine, and dandy. Hopefully my audio is coming across very well. Storm has been fucking kicking my ass, dude. But we are surviving. We are going strong, so. Hello and welcome, dear patrons, to Purgatory Corner, the Library of Dreams. I am your storyteller, Sin Speaks, and today we shall be continuing the tale and possibly ending Celeste. We want to see how far we can get, so I went a little bit crazy the other night, and I decided to do some extra grinding. So, as you can see, I do have, in fact, 176 strawberries. So I got every single strawberry up to chapter 9, including the winged golden strawberry. I guarantee you won't be besting Farewell in one saying, we will be trying. I grinded pretty hard last night, so we'll see how my skills translate today. But I got the winged golden strawberry the other day, so we will see how far we go. If I beat this in one sitting, we will move over to the what are they called? The sides, the B sides. What are they called? Okay. Hopefully I should have a filter on my mic. Why is my filter? Hello, Cross. It's good to see you. B-side's easier than Sin. You know, well, that just means it's good. Promise you that compressor. I don't know. Well, I'll figure out some kind of audio thing later so it stops capturing my fucking controller. Good to see you. Ooh, singular or start? Well, that is a very depressing start, but we'll go singular right now. Actually, you know what? For those of you just joining us, we'll do the beginning bit here again. Can you guys hear audio? There should be. I am playing game, but I won't be lurking. No problem, no problem. I guess we'll find out there's audio in just a second. Is that oh, I turned down my audio. That's why. I turned it down last night because I was listening to Wazzy. There we go. No problem, Cross. There we go. Is that better? Is that overpowering? I hope that's not overpowering. I don't want that to overpower my voice any, so. Okay, we should be good. Alright, I'll redo this again just because this is the ending bit. For anyone who didn't see the end of last episode. Granny. I can't believe you're gone, you old bat. Well, I guess I can. It sounded like you were saying goodbye in the last letter you sent me. This isn't fair. I need you. You didn't prepare me for any of this. What do you want her to do? Apologize? She's gone. And you didn't even go to the funeral. I know. I couldn't. I fell apart. I'm so sorry, Granny. Sorry won't bring her back. You're right. It was selfish of me to come here. Bird. Bird. Wee. Bird. Bird, 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 bird. Alright. Oh, shit. I completely forgot how to play. Hold on. I switched my buttons around to get the dashless one, so I was like, I'll do that. That's normal. That's fine. It was not. Oh, right. Double dash. There we go. Get right back into the swing of things. Where are we going, Sin? We have to follow that bird. It's part of Granny. Just like you're part of me. I thought it was just her pet or something. It has to be more than that. The bird was always looking out on me on the mountain, just like Granny did. Sin, I hate to say it, but you're in denial. It's just a bird. Just shut up and help me for once, okay? Am I too loud? I might be too loud. Sound a bit loud to me. Let me know. There's probably a reset default saying button saying, so that'd be easier. Oh, I reset them. I just have to remember the muscle memory of where my fingers go. Where really high up? The mountain looks like a molehill from here. We should really turn back. We don't have time to argue about this. How are you even breathing up here? Granny wants us to follow her. We can't let her down again. It's a bird, Sin. Granny is gone. You really think that's just a regular bird? It's part of her! And it's still here somehow. Maybe there's a way to bring her back. I have to do something. I can't help you with this. Then leave, jerk. Don't worry, Granny. I won't lose you. Boop. Ooh, hello. I legitimately forgot what this, oops, what this place looked like earlier. Oop, shit. Boom, 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 oops. I went too far up. Boom, 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 boom. It's always the very small timing. There we go. Oh, interesting. Okay. Well, that is kind of annoying. That should be fine. Ah, so I have to jump. Alright, that's fine. Shit. So I do have to do a dash right there. That's very clear. Oh, but to, okay, how am I gonna do that then? I clearly have to do a dash from the right side to the left. So how? Shit. Ah, okay, so I just have to make that third jump a little bit faster. Shit. I could spike jump that, but I don't think I'm going to. Oh, come on. Why is that third one such a bitch? Whoops. Okay, hold on, I got this. Shit. One, two, one, up. Well, no, because if I do that, then it's pulling our, So how? Huh. Okay, wait, hold on. How do I do that then? Because if I do a dash, that moves over there, but so does that. And I don't have enough hang time. Okay, hold on. I think I got this. Because that does that, so I do need to do a dash. This is kind of intriguing. Who's sending me a message? Oh, it's in another chat. Oh, Spiri went live. Cool. Taking over. Oh, she's not stream. Okay. She is joining someone's stream. Cool. Sorry. I got kind of excited. She's moving, so I'm like, oh, yay. So if I jump up there and then I do a dash, then it won't change anything. Okay. Yeah, and then it's going too far past for me to do one there. If you hit the jump during a dash, just as you pass the corner block, you special type of. If you hit the jump during a dash, just as you pass the corner of a block. Huh. Is that like spike jumping? Do I have to? Hold on. Okay. If you hit the jump during a dash, just as you pass the corner of a block. Okay, let's see. Let's see if I can figure this out. This is kind of intriguing. Oh shit! Oh cool, okay, wait, I think I just did it. Hold on. I think I just did it. Hold on. Damn it. Specifically an upward stash. Ah. Okay, hold on. Whoa! I faced through that. That was cool. Oh, that was cool. Wait. Oh, sorry, I was doing something weird there. Shit. This thing is rude. Can't believe this is the fucking first proper level. Cause I need, The design of this is throwing my soul. Okay, hold on. Shit, okay, I did get on top of that time. Non-ultimate challenging level. That's fair. Okay. Hit the jump during a dash just as you pass the corner of the block. Oh. Like that? Oh, shit. Okay, hold on. Oops. Fuck off. No, stop it. I can cancel my dash entirely, which is interesting. I was not aware of being able to cancel my dash. This is the really fun semi-spike technique. Okay, come on. Okay, so I need to use my second dash to get up there, but if I dash, it goes backwards. Shit. You'll know it worked to fling off the rings where you came from. Ah. Shit. See, my big issue is, like, my brain just doesn't understand the left to right one properly. Okay, here we go. Shit. Because if it comes back, I would need a dash to be able to make it come over. I may have to watch someone do this just to understand the concept of how to do it, I'll be honest. Hold on. I have to watch someone do this real quick. My brain is not computing it. Farewell first screen. How do I do? You know what? Farewell walkthrough. Cause my brain is legitimately just not processing how to do this section. And I'm not sure. Okay, here we go. So that one goes up. That's fine. Come on, you can do it. Up, up. Okay. That's the second section. Uh-huh. Did that. Then there's this section. Okay. So you go, okay. That's easy enough. Then this one, you go, you grab that, you jump up, you jump up. Oh, that's what I was doing wrong. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, you're fine. What part of these tutorials of the B-sides is confusing you? So the part that I was an idiot on is that this is actually really, really fucking easy. I legitimately did not at all think it's the simplest mechanic in the entire fucking game. I used the third one to speed boost me to the side. I just have to grab the third one. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so I legitimately have been doing such intense strats for so long that the simplest fucking strat in the game, I legitimately forgot. Oh my god. Holy crap, I would have spent so long on that shit. Alright, now I just have to focus on actually getting to that one. Can I grab it if I don't already have hold of it? That's No, it's not gonna let me. Okay. So, let me... Okay, so I can dash into that, which is good. Oh my god, I'm so bad at that. And there's like a tiny space that I'm just... Yeah, there we go. That would have done it. That would have done it. It's like the simplest strat in the game. I've done it 1,000 times, but I've never done it like this. This is fascinating. Yeah, I just do that. There we go. God, that's so simple. I hate that. I hate that I did not think about how simple that is. Oh, that completely just fucking disappeared from my brain. Okay, so I have to bounce, bounce. Double jump bounce? No, single jump bounce, then bounce up, and then bounce. Okay. That's not the hardest thing in the world. Oh, I should. Okay, so I'll do that and then. Okay. I feel like I'm missing something in Tag World. Oh. Oh. That's what I was missing. Cool. That's not that hard. Shit. I'm assuming that top one is the one that I grab last. So that shouldn't be that hard. Oh. That, okay. It was not. Okay. Top one is the second to last one then. Did not expect the whole screen to switch. Why do I need that top one? What? Why would I need that top one? What? Again, why do I need that though? Right, we'll give it a shot. We'll give it a shot. I'm not sure why I need that though. I mean, I'm certain I can bounce over onto it. In fact, you have both that. Oh, that would make sense. Okay, so I. Oops. Well, I'd be a dumbass first. One, two, grab, fall, jump, bounce. Oh, but that one, Interesting, okay. Okay, I'm assuming I have to jump to the right then. Grab that. Ooh, that one is a very specific jump. There we go. Hell yeah. I am good at what I fucking do, ladies and gentlemen. Oop, shit. Alright. I mean, I can't just fall off the cliff. That's totally reasonable. Oh, I have to keep it in view. I see. Or not? Do I have to follow it? Okay, on. Oh, I do have to follow it. Oh, that's fancy tricks. Oh, that's fancy. Do I don't dash. I don't grab the back of it either. I guess that's just pure. Oh, but I get my dash back. That's right, I get my dash back. Because I bounce. Ah, damn. Not quite. Quite enough. Maybe it's because I went up instead of. Oh, what the fuck? Oops. That this one's a little bit tricky. Aha! Ah, damn it. Okay, so it's a straight right dash. And then I have to grab it and hold on to it. Okay. I see you. I see you. God damn. But I have to hit the top one. Shit. And not be absolutely dumb. So I do have to hit the top one. That. Hit the bottom one again. Alright. It. Ah. They keep going too far. God, my pixel perfect timing. There. Oh, what the fuck? I got this. I got this, guys. Whoops. Oops. Yeah, there we go. And I. Okay. Oh, I can just move downward. Duh. What hell? Oh! Interesting. Okay. What the. They. Okay, how do I make them explode? How do you function? Oh, if I jump on the very far right of you, you explode. I see. That's not bad. That is not bad at all. This is awful. Oh, I have to cross jump. Interesting. Ooh, that is hard though. Now do I? How do I get through your inside? Okay, on. I'm not understanding that concept. On. Okay, one, two, cool. Man, this is a very long one. One and then explode. Yes, that's fine. Okay, so it's just a distance thing. Oof. So I just have to be very, very good at my this. Man, that is a close ass corner. I have to like clip. Yeah, I have to like clip the crystals. Interesting. Ooh. There is no room for error on this one. This is. Oh my god. This is harder than a spike jump. God damn. On. Okay. Because not only do I have to like practically clip this, I think I have to jump and dash at the same time. Nope. Oh, I cannot imagine doing this shit without dying. Just because like the pure. Like this is less skill and it's more pixel perfect knowledge than anything. Cause you really just have to cross that line. It's such a fine line to cross, what the fuck? See, even that didn't do it. Maybe I have to do it. Ah. Shit. Okay, I think I got it. Ah, I can just dash over its head. Oh, but I need to. Okay. I think I got it. I think I got it. Damn it. Did that too well. If I explode off of it, I get my jump back, it looks like. I do. I need to. Okay, I got this. Shit. Okay, so I can dash through it. That makes it more skill than it does pure timing. Oh. Oh. My dash, it negates it. Oh. Okay, I understand it now. All right, cool. So I have to. Okay, I got this. I got this. Shit. Okay, I understand. That is not that bad once you understand the concept behind it. There we go. Yep, that's not that bad. It's purely like knowing how that works, that's a pain. Okay, so that explodes it. Fabulous. That's not bad. On. Oh, come on. You're expecting me to grab that crap? Come on. Oof. I could totally do a deathless run of this if I spent like maybe 5 or 6 hours on this section. Maybe 5 or 6 hours. Depends on how hard the next bit gets. Okay, I have to grab that little bit there. And not jump on his head. That's the greatest difficulty. Is that I like that it negates the damage, but I dislike that it negates it completely every time. It's very reliable though, which is nice. Eck. Unless, of course, you go right into its face. You'd have to get right above it, which is fine. Yeah, it's just knowing the distance, just measuring how far you have to go. Shit. If I'd let go, I would've been fine. Oh, I could just ram right into it. That's true. Okay, here we go. Damn it. No, you dick. Stop exploding, you donkey. Let go! Let go. Why did my brain hold on to it? God damn. You know it's gonna spike you to death. Just let go. Just be gentle. Let go. Oops. That's not good. And down. There we go. Got it. Bonk. I know how to do this. Bonk. Oh, I need to explode it. That's what I need to do. Bonk. Why am I not jumping? Bonk. There you go. Bonk. I always think it's going to carry me higher than it does. Oops. Okay. Bonk. Shit. Bonk. Down. Oops. Every time I think it's going to carry me higher than it does. Bonk. Bonk. Ooh, interesting. Okay, I was doing reverse tactics. I like you. What? Yeah, you suck. Alright, 3 hours to get this done. We got this. I have total faith in us. So far, this is difficult tactics. But it's mostly just including stuff that I haven't encountered. Which is fine. Okay, how am I gonna do that section? If I can figure out how to do that section, I'll be fine. Oops. It is so inconsistent. Ugh, timings. There you go. Got it. Wunderbar. Not too shabby. Ah, I see. I might see. Ooh, that is a thin-ass gap. Okay, here we go, here we go. Can I even get down that gap, actually? Why are you making me do that gap? Okay, wait, I need to... I see, I know what I need to do. I had to separate my mess. Well, we got this far so far. I've learned how to use the exploding fish, and they are not as annoying as the feather was, but they are annoying. Okay, I think I know how to do this. Yeah. I need to use the I keep not jumping. I keep forgetting I can jump off this. Oh, wait, I can fucking That's right. I'm dumb. I can dash. I need to dash over it. I see. Oops. Boonk. 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 That was way too early. That was early on metric scale. Don't do that. Thank you. And boosh, boosh. Are you kidding me? On the last one. You absolute confounded buffoon. Okay, that's fine, it's fine. Now that I know how to do it, it's fine and dandy. There we go, I'm good. What the? Oh, that was that rock. That's what it was. Ah! Ah, I like that. I like that. Okay. There we go. That was probably my favorite one so far. What the fuck is this? What in the... Okay, so he goes down there. And I jump on top of him there. And I push him back down there. Then I got Papa with that. And I... Woo, boy. Okay, here we go. Okay, so I do have to use my dashes. Okay. I think I remember this one. This one is a little bit tough. But it's just going to be timing. He's not going anywhere. So I just have to worry about my timing. Yeah, it's going to be rough. That's just because I still am just not used to jumping off its head properly. Shit. And it's just a matter of my brain not super cooperating with me. Because for some reason, I just don't register the idea of pressing jump when I jump off its head. And I'm not sure why. But it is something I will overcome. Shit. Okay. You know what? Let's just use our dash for this. God damn it. I was not even close to that guy. What the hell was that? Just give us a little bit more space. Concern. Little bit more space. Ah, almost got that one. God damn it. It's the very small pixel perfect movements. Damn it. And not ramming my head against a fucking ceiling. There we go. And up. Up, damn it. Maybe if I don't do a full jump right there, that'll be better. But I don't really need the full jump or lower. There we go. Oh, I need two. Shit. Okay. I think that was the end of it too. Okay, and then okay, I've almost gotten to the end of this room, so it's fine. I do like that it refreshes your dash whenever you jump on it. That is super nice. Oh, you donkey, Saint Germain Joseph. No one likes your jumping existence. Jabber Jamerson. Fuck. Press jump instead of dash. Alright, here we go. I'm so close. I can do it too. I've done it like, oh shit. Done it several times now. I can do it. I have faith in me. Okay. Yeah! Booyah! Fucking booyah! Ah, shit. Oh, I did that dash that way. Oh my god. Oh, the timing. Oh, this timing. Okay, here we go. Hardcore focus time. Here we go. God, two dashes there. Shit. Okay, I've done worse. I have two dashes. I keep forgetting. That is not that bad if I just don't forget I have two dashes. Okay. Shit. That was me just being dumb. Okay, here we go. Hardcore. Focus. Drop. I need to drop a little bit more there. Okay. Up, right, right, up, and drop. Oh, I need to get stop going so far left. Okay, here we go, here we go. I got this. Or not. That part is trivial to me at this point. That's really not that bad. Oh, I got that one too. Oops. Turns out when you grind the game for like 4 hours straight, it ends up not being as bad. Whew. Okay, come on. Why do I keep moving to the left? I don't need to move to the left. It's fine if I just stay in one fucking spot right there. Oh my god. They really decided to just put all these corners in the best possible spots to kill me. It's honestly really impressive game design. There we go. There we go. I genuinely really enjoy this game design. What? I have a... Okay. Ooh. That felt like a freebie. Just to teach me how to play. Which I don't mind. Oops. Hey, Lissa! How are you, Lissa? It's good to see you. I can jump with that? Oh, I see. I have to do the no stamina jump. I see how to do it. No. God, I hate that. I hate when they put, like, ever so slightly below where you need to. Preemptively teach you a trick with those? Absolutely. Oh, it doesn't... Come here. How are you doing, Lissa? Oh, you can grab and jump. Oh boy. Oh my. You can. Oh my god. That's a whole new world. Hell yeah. Okay, hold on. Dude, that's wild. That's a whole new world. Nice dinner with my dad. That's good to hear. I'm glad. We are just chugging our way through Barney. Oh, nice. We're just chugging our way through this and seeing where we can go. Okay, so I throw it like that. Yeah, there we go. Interesting. I do like the fact... Oh, damn it. Ah, not quite high enough. Okay, so I guess... Let me see if I can figure this out. Okay, so if I throw it... No, it doesn't do that. Okay. How do I do this bit? It clearly enjoys the idea of me tossing it. Unfortunately, can't say. I'm glad that you said hi. I'm always glad to see you whenever you're around. No problem if you can't stay, as always. Feel free to pop back and forth whenever. I'm always happy to see you. So if I... Shit. Okay, so... You have to come up from underneath to get the extended jump. Oh! Okay, let's see if I can figure this out. Shit. Come on back, buddy. Oops. This is interesting. I like that it's still teaching me new mechanics. Shit. Okay. So I'll toss it there. There you go. That's what I'm looking for. That is what I'm looking for. Shit. Except when I am very dumb about it. But I can do it. Okay. I'm glad I know how to do it. There you go. Ah, damn it. Don't worry, guys. I'm only a little bit bad at games. Oh, almost. Oh, shit. Take care. It's the second most important mechanic for level going forward. Ooh, okay. I do like it. I do like it a lot. If it was, like, as stupid as the fucking... I get to keep it? Okay. If it was as stupid as the fucking electric bullshit, I would be so pissed. Okay. Well, I'm gonna keep you. You get to stay with me, buddy. I don't know if I'm supposed to have you, but you know what? I don't care. There we go. I'm keeping you. I'll keep you over there. Alright. Oh, you disappeared, didn't you? Oh well. I thought I was going to cheese part of this, but that's okay. I need double jump for that. Okay. Okay, so that double jump will take me far. Electric box. Cool. There's my buddy. I need two dashes for that. So I need to unlock this double dash. So I need to get through here. Huh. What is this place for? Okay. Not 100% sure direction it wants me to take. Hi, buddy. Oh, wait. No, that's still nothing. Okay, just figuring out where to go is going to be the hard part here, I can tell already. Okay, so he's used to go up there. I got you. This needs a double dash. It either needs a double dash or it needs this bud to parachute. So I don't think I can get anywhere here. I need double dash to get up there, clearly. So this is the part that it makes me think it wants me to go. But I get stuck here. Can I move one of the blocks down? No, I definitely cannot get that shit. Okay, hold on. Where am I going? Let me see where I'm going. Real quick. Okay, here we go. Okay, so yeah, you do need the double jump for that. Okay. So they go. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense because there's hidden blocks everywhere. So you would Okay. Because you would have gone through the rest of the game, you would have understood that there's him. I see what it wants. Nope. I do not get to keep my pink hair. Wouldn't that mean that... Oh, okay. There we go. Oops. Oh, and then there's... Okay. Okay, I see. I understand. What the fuck? Did I just accidentally do a corner jump? Dude, wild. I don't think I've ever accidentally done a corner jump before. That was crazy. Oops. Okay, here we go. Boop, boop. And then... there we go. Oh, come on. That's just rude. Pulling a little shit stick right there. That's just rude. There we go. And down. And then I can use this to help me pop over here. Double dash over here. Oops. Do whatever the fuck this wants me to do. Hello. I don't think I'm supposed to be up there yet. Alright, good to know. Good to know. I don't think I'm supposed to be down there either. Wait, then how do I go back? Can't. I think I just softlocked myself. Hold on, is that... I can bring the jellyfish. You're right. Oh, you are so smart. Yeah. Alright, there you go, jelly. By the way, how do I softlock myself on something important? No, I'm just being dumb. Okay. I have my jelly. Could use my... nope, can't use my jelly for there. That's my jelly's death. Was it on the right? Hi, jelly. We're on a quest, Mr. Jelly. What should I name the jelly? What should I name our poor sweet jelly bean? I feel like he deserves a name, you know? I don't think I could do anything over here. I cannot. Okay. I'm getting so good at that, I say as I die. Okay. So, where am I going? I have my jellyfish. Okay. I was already over here. There's nothing over here I can get. So, it has to be something on the right side. I was already over there, so it's probably not that. Oops. Okay, so if it's not that, what would it be? I mean, maybe I need my double jump too? Oh, I see. I have to turn off the electricity. I see. Duh. Alright. Hello, Mr. Jellyfish. I love you. We'll name you, Jimmy the Jellyfish. There we go. We'll call you that. Okay. You know, the left side's probably easier to do, honestly. To be perfectly honest. Okay. Give me this. Then go up and go up. I mean, it might be easier. Maybe. Yeah, there we go. Woo! Alright, that annoying crap is gone now. That makes my life 1,000 times easier. Whew. Okay, where am I going? Up here. Oops. Okay. I have to go... Oh, but I don't. Oh, but I can throw them up. Okay. Okay. Okay, I see. I understand. Yeah, I got its number. Woo! There we fucking go. Hail to the yeah, baby. Hail to the king. Okay, so sure, whichever one that's for. I don't care. This is my jellyfish. Holy crap, is that a distance? Alright, I got this. Alright. I mean, it didn't do what I wanted to do in the first place, but I mean, I got it, so. I suppose it works. If it works, it works. There we go. I'll take you onwards and upwards, laddie. There you go. I'll take you with me. I don't have to. Huh. Oh, do I have to? Okay, I think I got it. How am I going? Okay. Ah, that's how I do it. Okay, so I have to throw it, jump up. Oh, I could have done that. Throw it, jump up, throw it. Nope. I got those. Throw it, jump up. Throw it, jump up. All right. Honestly, it's not as tricky as I thought it was going to be. Yeah. Not as tricky as I thought it was going to be. Still pretty tricky. Still pretty tough, but not as tough as I thought it was going to be there. Oops. Eh, screw it. Let's be faster. No, don't do that, you sodding donkey. Up. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Now back to this one. Do 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 do. How do I do you? Do 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 do. Alright. So I. Alright. So if I do. Nope, too far. I do you. There you go. Ooh. Okay. That's fine. That's. I hate myself sometimes. Okay, here we go. Up. One. Two. This is gonna be hard just because I suck at timing. Like, I'm really bad at specifically this kind of... This specific puzzle is what I am the absolute worst at. Like, legitimately, I'm terrible at this kind of puzzle. I don't know if that is evident from that, but yeah, my brain just has a... Oh my god, can you just fucking... Oh, do I have to carry him? Oh my god, I am so stupid, guys. Oh my god, can you just fucking do the thing I want you to do, please? Thank you, bud. Thank you. I appreciate you. Oh my god. Okay, this is gonna be the hardest one out of the whole bunch I've had to do so far. By far. Because I'm just really, really bad at the multi-line of thinking. Oh, God. Okay, here we go. Can I just shove it straight up? Can I just go straight up? Am I able to catch it in time with that? I don't think so. I think I have to do a diagonal throw. That's not giving me enough height though. Is that giving me enough height? Let me test something. Do I get more height doing that? Or I suppose I can't just Yeah, I need to do a diagonal throw or else he doesn't capture. So if I immediately dash after I throw, I should be able to catch him. Yeah. But that throws me into the wall. Okay. I think I know how to do it. Ooh, that almost did. Yeah, there we go. Ah, damn it. This is awful. This is awful. This is truly, truly horrendous. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus criminy. There's a double jump? How did I miss the double jump? Okay, so I can throw it straight up. Oh, do I have to throw it through? You sodding donkey, what do you mean I have to throw it through? Oh my goodness me. Yeah, this is easily the most difficult one so far. The timing is obscene. Oh, I can bounce it! Oh, that's what it wants me to do. I can bounce it. Okay. That might actually be easier than this diagonal piece of crap. Because if I bounce off of that, I can go higher and faster than these things, which would be great. This sort of madness is normal for this level. Ugh. That's disgusting. Oh, no. No, I need my double jump. How dare you not collect my double jump, Mr. Fishy? Oh, wait, hon, am I thinking about this wrong? I am. I'm thinking about this wrong. I was trying to diagonal jump. Oh my god, hon. I can just do this. Oh my god. Okay, I have to get used to that now. But that's so much easier. That is so much easier on like a scale of like 15 to 87. That's so much easier. Ignore my scaling. It's a weird scaling, I know. Okay. Bunk. 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 Damn. I have to throw it then catch it. Oh, okay, I see. Damn it. I have to throw it over the spike on the second trip. Oh, that's so obnoxious. That is so obnoxious. Okay, here we go. Oh, how do I keep missing that? I was doing so fine. There you go. Shit. Okay. If I don't fuck up on my timing, this isn't This isn't obscene. It was earlier because I was doing it in a very stupid way. But... oh my god. Whoo! I was gonna hurt somebody if I had to redo that shit. Jesus Christ. Okay, that's not truly awful. That's bad, but it's not truly awful. God, once I figured out how to not be an idiot, that wasn't too bad. Why does that look the way it does? I feel like that should not look that way. Huh. God damn it. Why am I so bad? Okay. Where is the last one? Okay, so we got number one right here. There's number one. Let's see, I did this one too, I believe. Yeah, we did this one. Then what am I missing? There were five, but there is only four spots. Except for that. Feels like I need a double jump on. Okay, how do I get my double jump all the way up there? Let's see. Okay. Shit. Did you get the second key to the right? I'm fairly confident I did. I've gotten four keys in total. I've gotten bottom left, bottom right, top left, and top right, I believe. And I'm missing one key now. Yeah, I got that key. Is there a key over here? No. So what key am I missing? I feel like it has to do with right up here. I'm fairly confident that this isn't... ah, yep. That's what I thought. Okay, that was supposed to grab, whatever. Whee! Oh, that's awful! That is disgusting! I hate that! Oh my god. How do I do that? It's always so far low. Shit, I don't have another jump. Well, I suppose... okay, hold on. I think I know how to do it. I have to do it to the right. I don't have enough time to go to the left. So if I go here... there we go. Oh, God. I can bounce it. Okay. I understand. Okay, so I go down here. How do I use both? What was that? Because I need to go above and over so I can grab the second one. So... oh, this is some brutal timing. Shit. Getting a little bit better, though. Okay, here we go. There you go. Okay, here we go. Damn it. I have to go straight up. Give me all the momentum in the world, darling. Oh, not diagonal, you donkey. Okay, here we go. Shit. Keep forgetting I don't have my dash. Okay. Oh, go up! Why must you be so difficult? There you go. Oh boy. Okay, the first one's becoming easier now. Oops. Now I say and immediately die, it's fine. Okay, here we go. I need it to bounce. It looks like if it bounces, I get a little bit more momentum from it. Which is fabulous. So if I get like really, really, really close, I think it's because like I keep getting too far from it. Not that close. Whoops. Okay. Oh, I need to get even closer. Okay. I need to be like inches away from it. There you go. Oh my god. So if I just do that for both, it should be fine. Can I? No, I think I'm too low. God damn. So I was thinking of getting the bottom one before I get the top one, but I think I'm too low. But maybe. There we go. Oh, I don't get back. I don't get my second one? Shit. Oh, I thought that was a refreshable. Whoops. Okay. In that case, I have to get the bottom left one. Which won't actually be that difficult. Just really... God damn it. Really bad timing. Okay, get that. It's like, this is actual Super Mario strats right here. Shit. This is what they do with the fucking Yoshi shells and shit. Okay, get this. Get that, and then go down. There you go. Alright. Oh boy, howdy. Oh, that was brutal. Oh, well, fuck you. What was that? 20? 23 melts? That was tough, dude. Oh, that's ugly. What the fuck? Hi? Hello? Oh, thank god. I don't actually have to go through all that. Sweet. That would have been terrible. I like the music. Music's pretty. It's an interesting way to deal with grief. I will admit that. I like that. Okay. Whoops. Down. Alright. That's so as such a precise, oh my god, little jump there. Oh, I know what to do there. That's fine. Duh, whoop. Ba, ba, da, da. I like this. This is cute. This is obscenely difficult by leagues and miles, but at least it's good music. It's good ambiance. If you want to make something stupidly difficult, make it interesting. Make the scenery nice. Make the design of it interesting. That's one of the reasons why I enjoyed, why I enjoyed the Path of Pain so much in Hollow Knight. It's because the design of it was so cool. Oh, how did I touch that? That was my pinky toe. What are you talking about? If you guys ever wonder how good I am at games, I have hit the exact same pinky toe bullshit twice in a row. Just the very last pixel I possibly could have. Whoops. Oh, that's interesting. I like that mechanic, but oh my god, that is brutal. I throw it, I dodge, I jump. I should went back down. I do really like Violin. Violin just is so good. If I recall correctly, Path of Pain had Violin too. That was so good. Damn it. Okay, how do I do that section? I clearly need to throw it. Oops. And then I guess I have to jump dash? Oh, I keep forgetting to let go. Hopefully you guys are having a good time so far. Oops. Have Hollow Knight's normal things on string. It's so good! It's one of the reasons I can play the game for so long. I love it so much. I hate that I keep doing that. Yeah, just fucking kill me. The only thing about why do I keep doing that? The only thing about Hollow Knight that I cannot fucking stand is the 50-man boss battle for the DLC. And that's just because I can't fucking beat I think it's 50. Is it 50-man or 40-man? I legitimately cannot remember. I remember being 3 away from the end, 2 away, depending on where you count it. Why do I get... Oh my god. Yeah, the fifth pantheon. Or as I like to call it, bullshit on top of bullshit. I fucking hate myself. I have trained myself to always hit dash right there, and there's no reason for me to do so. There we go. Okay, I have to wait for it to come back down. That's what I have to do. Okay. Because I don't remember how many bosses there are exactly. It's either 40 or 50. I can just never remember. Oh, shit. This might take me a little bit. Bounce. Oh, too soon. Too soon. I didn't let go. It's the difficult part of this is that it's trying to teach you to remap like 3 different parts of your brain, which is fascinating but incredibly difficult. Bounce, wait, jump. Oh, I didn't get low enough. Damn it. Okay. I'm not 100% sure what causes the jump boost from this thing, which is kind of screwing me a little bit. I think you just have to be like directly under it. Oof. Like 100% under. Yeah. What the fuck? Was I not 100% under it that time? Do I have to throw it onto the first? Oh, that's going to be so much more annoying. What the fuck? Do I have my dash? No, because I use my dash right there. Oh, I have to use my dash and not let it run out before I get to it. I see. Oh, which means I need to throw it closer. Ooh, that's going to be a tricky bean. That possibly would have done it. I'm not 100% sure there. Okay, up you go. And up and up. Hit that one. No, I hit the side of it that time. That wouldn't have gotten it quite the way I want it to. Almost though, almost. I definitely have to throw it almost immediately after hitting this platform. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Oh, I had it. Oh, I had it. Oh, that's rude. What are you talking about? Oh, that's so rude. That's so rude. I had it too. Oh, brain, why do you fuck with me? And bounce. I don't know why I did that. My entire everything just went jump! Okay. I am king of platformers. Damn. Oh, I threw it too soon, too. Okay. There you go. Bounce. Booyah! Woo! What in the fuck nuggets is this? Okay. Oh, you. No. Are you? Oh, no. Not the falling strats. Oh, God. Okay. Hold on. Can I hit that? I don't think I can. Okay. I can use my dash. Oops. But I can't use my dash on that jump. I have to, though. Oops. Okay. Shit. This is rough, dude. Oh, okay. I think I know how to do it in my head. As the gravity set in for, I say, I might be able to. I don't know how far away I am from the ending of this. I'm pretty far in, to the best of my knowledge. Oh, fuck. The difficulty is indeed quite difficult, though. Spent better part 2 weeks trying to beat it. Jeez. Okay. Oh my god. That is absolute bullshit. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on. I'm not even a fourth of the way? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I've been going for over an hour. What the fuck? It's longer than Reach for the Summit. Jesus criminy. Okay. Alright, this might take two streams. Good golly, Miss Molly, alright. Oh my god! That is such pristine timing. I do enjoy that the timing is so unbelievably precise. I do like that. It's a little bit annoying, but once you get that timing down, it's good. Just have to really time it. Okay. And then bounce. Bounce. Oh, almost. Oh, come on. I'm an inch away. Just give me it. Just give me it. God damn. I'm pixels away. Just give me the goddamn thing. Jesus Christ. Okay. Shit. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, by the hair of my chinny chin chin. Oh boy. That's not bad. That's not bad. That's not bad. I don't mind that. Oh, if it wouldn't kill me right there, that wouldn't be too bad. Oops. Oh my god. It always ends right there. Okay. What am I missing? Oh, I went too fast that time. Okay. That's fine. Spent about an hour on that one. Yeah, that one is brutal. Are you kidding me? I touched it. You donkey cheese biscuit burger son of a fish in a bucket. Oh my god. It's always sections like this in which I hit the same stupid son of a bitch over and over again. Okay. And then go. Alright. Or I can just be an absolute dumbass and not let go. Oh, come on, my pinky toe. Why must you hurt my pinky toe? It's just there for you. It's crying out for pain. Pinky toe. Okay, and then drop. God damn it. That is such a unbelievably specific. There you go. And then we drop down, pop over there. And we climb up here. Shit. Oh, that will work too. Damn it. Bum bum. Oh, why am I not? Okay, hold on. I got this. Oh, I didn't fucking hit it. Alright. That's fine. Eventually my eagle eye precision will come in handy. There you go. Ah shit, I don't have my... Okay, hold on. Ooh, this is going to be a pain in the ass, I can tell already. Oh, because I. Okay, I forgot I can use my dash. I really hate the fact that I forget that I can use my dash if I hit this so consistently. What? Is there a hole in the wall? Is that one? There is. That's awful. I hate that. Oh my god, that is like the smallest fucking pinhole. Jesus. Alright, well, I guess we're pinholing it, guys. Oh god. Only issue is I don't really know the arc super well. Shit. I actually do enjoy this little spring a little bit more than I enjoy trying to do it normally. Just a little bit. It's still a pain in the ass, but it's a little bit. All right, it's a little bit more consistent at least. There we go. What the fuck? I clearly grabbed that. There you go. Okay. What is that arc? Come on. So slightly above her head? I think it's slightly above her head. Okay. So. Oh, do I have to use that spring? Oh, that would make sense. That's a little bit easier. It's a little bit easier. Okay. So if I just huck that there, I can grab onto the wall, which I really should be doing. Okay. That is such a fine hit. Oh shit, no, I just grab. Oh, God, I am. Okay, on. Okay, so I have to bounce it off. I have to hit the wall, and I have to jump onto it. Ooh, that's not as bad as trying to hit that stupid shit. There we go. That would have done it. That would have done it. Okay, that's actually much easier than the way I was thinking I need to do it. I'm really happy that I don't have to do the shit that I was thinking I had to do. That would have been incredible amounts of bullshit. And that is way easier. Fuck yeah. Oh boy. Okay. Shit. What am I? Wait, how does this turn on? Ah. Oh yeah? Why is that important? But why is that important? Okay. Why would that be important? Why is this important? Why is this important? Oh, that's why it's important. And I fuck up. Nah, right, that's good to know. Two. Oops, shit. All right. So I have to go under, go above. Shit. go under, go above, sit on that, have that and go down, and then hit that as it's moving backwards. Oh, that is disgusting. I like it, but it's still disgusting. Okay. Now I go down, tap that, and go up. That's how you do it, ladies and gents. Whew. Shit. Oh, I think... Shit. I think I have to do that, and then... then stay alive for long. Okay. That's fine. And there you go. Dude, this is so many levels of, like, really interesting tactics. Fun, but interesting. Oh, this is all timing. I mentioned that I really kind of hate timing. Shit. Wish they didn't have spikes on the top of them. God damn it. Oh, the spikes is making this horrendous, man. Shit. Okay, okay, we got this. We got this. I have to think about so many things at the same time, which is why it gets to me when I have to do multiple different strains of thinking. It's so brutal. Like, literally an inch away from the damn thing. Okay. Love how I did, like, this section, like, fucking first try. And now I can't do it for the life of me. Come on. There you go. Okay, come on. Oh my god, stop hitting the smallest fucking crystal known to man. Go. Shit. Okay, that's definitely the way I need to do that. Cool. Damn it. There we go. How did I miss that? Okay, here we go. Oh, I didn't grab my... didn't grab my recharge juice! Woo! There we go. Alright. Takes a little bit of doing. But not the worst thing in the world. Okay, there we go. Oh, I need to tap it, don't I? Yep, that I do. Okay. I understand. Damn it. So I need to jump. Alright, don't do that. Alright. Really is just a precision kind of thing. That actually was what I want, just not exactly that way. There you go. Shit. Oh, this is just horrendous. Oh, damn it. We got this. Okay. So I need to tap it and then immediately move to the right. There you go. Damn it. And then dash to the right to let it bounce me upwards. God. So if I dash to the right, it'd be fine. Can you stop double jumping, please? Thank you. There you go. Oh. This is easily one. Oh, can I wait? No, I can't do that. This is easily one like the most difficult singular games I have done for a very long time. Hollow Knight is the Pantheon is difficult exclusively because it's a time sink. If it wasn't such a time sink, I could probably get that thing down. This is more difficult because of raw difficulty than anything else. Shit. Okay. God damn it. Alright, so we're gonna bounce jump. God damn it. This room popped in to do just this room the other day and played and my entire hand was dead. Oof. Still had to come back and give another try on another day. God damn. Yeah, this is... Oh my god, the double bounce is pissing me off. The difficulty with this section is not that it's actually all that difficult. It's just that you have to account for it bouncing a second time. And I'm not quite sure how to do that just yet. Oh my god. Yeah, see, I was able to do it consistently. And now, I don't know... Okay, if I don't do that, but if I did that instead, god damn it. Okay. Oh my god, I need to go straight up, not sideways. And now I need to grab that. That sends me so far. I can't do it that far, though. If I do it that far, then I won't be able to use this as momentum. Which doesn't quite work. Crap. Okay, here we go. Nope. Apparently, I was talking with Wazzy about this yesterday because I was getting the golden strawberry while I was watching the stream. And the very last room of Farewell, he is never actually beaten, which I thought was kind of interesting. Because it's so unbelievably hard. I'm like, hell yeah. That is what I want to do. Okay, and then up, and then... Climb, you fucking bitch. Okay. lime? Nah, I didn't think of it. This room gave the most... Yeah, I would definitely see this room gave the most trouble. Like, a lot of the stuff I can just be like, oh, I can pass it with, like, enough time and dedication. But this room is just... like, hundreds of hours I would need to be able to do this room perfect, like, perfectly. Shit. It's very much so pain. And it's annoying because it's not necessarily my skill level here. Because... I can get over it, god damn it, with enough effort. But this isn't necessarily all skill, as is more muscle memory. At least this room specifically. Damn it. Because there's so many different factors involved that you really can't keep track of them all. The distance that you move, how high you can jump, shit. All that. That's not super big that you can account for. God damn. That's a lot of luck bearing into your skill. That's getting to be a little bit more consistent, which is nice. Shit. At least I can consistently blast myself over. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Shit. I've gotten there once, I can do it again. Damn it. So I really do just have to climb that bit. Oh my god, stop sending me so far, you stupid fish. You don't always. I'd rather you not consistently. Okay, there we go. Fuck. It's always the direction that kills me in the end. Shit. Alright, there we go. And then up. Fuck. I am consistently getting there though. That is getting to be very consistent. I like that. I am getting better at accounting for everything. I mean, no, because I can't Hail Mary it. Because that won't work the way I want it to. Because if I go up and then over, there's nothing for me to land on, because it's not there yet. See? It's not there yet. I won't be able to do that. So I really do have to just account for it sending me most of the way. Oh my god. Sometimes it sends me a really far distance, and sometimes it just doesn't send me, like, anywhere. And having to account for that is such a pain in the ass. Oh my god. Do I have to go up and then right? Can I not just go right? Might have to go up and right. I was not far enough on the right to do that. Oops. Oops. Alright, my consistency is paying off though. I am learning little bits. Plus, if I go all the way to the right there, I could actually just... Fuck. I could just dash backwards, which would be fine. If I can remember to fucking dash. Well, we got 20 minutes on this one fucking level now? Goddamn. Oh, yeah. This is... I feel like a lot of these levels are going to feel very easy compared to this. Because this has just been a lot of me dying to this one fucking fish. God damn. But at least it's better than when I started, which is when I couldn't get the fish to fling me all. God, come on, that was a pixel away, are you kidding me? Damn it. Considering the fact that I can consistently get this stupid fucking fish to fling me, it's just a matter of timing now. Do I just left dash? If I can get the timing right, I might just be able to left dash. Alright. Or it can fling me significantly farther than it did twice. That'd be fine too. I think it flings me farther the closer I am to the fish. Yeah. Okay, so it's the distance relative to the fish, which is one of the most difficult things for me to judge while I'm in midair. Because I love that so much. I love that so much. Okay. So I need to be relatively far away from the fish. Oh no, it's the further away from the fish I am. So I have to be really close to the fish. Maybe? Maybe? I don't... Ugh. I hate that's the one thing I can't determine the consistency of. Maybe it's because I'm holding jump? That is very annoying. I love how I accidentally spike jumped on the side of this thing. That was funny. Oh my god, there is no room for error on that one specific section. Like a lot of this, there's at least some room for error. But that bit right there, nothing. What the fuck? Why is it hypersonic jump, man? That's very annoying. Okay. Oh my god. I can do this. I can do this. I have almost done it like 3 times now. Shit. I have complete and total faith. Whoever has faith in me, let me scream it to the heavens. Shout until your lungs are sore. Shit. God damn, can you just jump fucking higher, please? Piece of shit fish. What was that? Fish, you've literally one job. Do your job, please. And you say, I was holding jump that time, and it didn't do nothing, so. It's weird. I guess I could. Maybe if I just jump straight up, that'd be a little bit more consistent. And see if that will let me. I mean, it's a little bit more consistent, for sure. Oh, okay. It's more or less consistent right there. So that's fine. But I can't get to the fucking... Oh, wait, maybe. Maybe I'm doing this... Maybe I'm adding difficulty to this. Because I can jump... Okay, I'm adding difficulty to this. Hold on. Let me lower my personal difficulty here. Because I'm doing something that is really dumb. I really shouldn't be doing it. Okay. Oh, come on. What is with the fucking... I hate that the fish has different explosion rates. It's like really hard to figure out shit. Okay, I need to do a right jump, a right side dash there instead of going up. Damn it. So I keep thinking that I need to do a fancy side jump when I really don't need to. I can just do a right side and not a diagonal, and I'll be fine. Yeah, see, if I just right side jump that, I would have been fine. Just like that. Now, right? We're here for the long run, boys and girls. Why did diagonal jump? That should have been a side jump. Oh well, fine. God damn it. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the pain and suffering that I call my existence in this game. Alright, there you go, buddy. I could try doing up jump, but I'm pretty sure that'll kill me. Yeah, every time. Why am I not doing a side jump? Why does my brain think it needs to be a cross jump there? Okay, here we go. I got this. See? That would have been perfect. I just need to go a little bit further to the left. And that would have been picturesque. Yep. Okay. My brain is just being like, you gotta hold, it's not gonna do it. That's not how we need to do it here. Oh my god. If I go a little bit further to the right, I think I'll be able to actually do the diagonal jump. Not my preference, but I think I'll be able to do it. Damn it. I die in the most spectacular ways, and I just fucking jump off a cliff. Yeah, that's fitting. That would have been good with a side. Why? Oh, come on, dash upwards. You Johnny Cheese Whisket. I hate trying to follow other things' speed. Give me my own speed and I will be happy. Okay, here we go. No. That's a block? What do you mean that's a block? I didn't even register that thing's existence before now. Shit. Alright. I've gotten to the last fucking block of this level. Jesus Christ. It's been a journey, ladies and gentlemen. Why do you dash upwards? Why, brain? Why are you such a nincompoop? God, sometimes I wonder if my brain is sabotaging me. Because it knows I'm too good. Damn Damn it. I keep going for it. I shouldn't go for it. If I do. Why does it change its fucking directory? That is so annoying. Either do big or do small. Stop fucking changing it midway through. It pisses me off. Damn it. I can guarantee you I will have entire runs lost because this stupid fucking fish and its inability to be consistent. Oh, I need to grab onto it, then jump off of it. Ugh. Okay. Damn. A little bit further to the left. A little bit further to the left. Fuck. If I go just a little bit further to the left, I will be fine. Fuck. Okay. Don't worry, guys. We get this lovely ambiance around us. Oh my god, so close. So close. I have to be just fast enough to keep it where I need it to be, and just slow enough that doesn't go past where I need it to go. Which is fucking awful, by the way. Shit. Alright, here we go. God, why? It feels so just instinctive to go diagonal right there. And it really, really shouldn't. Oh, so close. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Woo! Oh, almost! Almost! Oh, I got a text. Hold on. On just a moment. There we go. Sorry about that. I had to reply to my mother. Okay. God, stop diagonaling! That's it. That's all I need you to do is I need you not diagonal that one section. And then I will be able to do it perfectly. Oh, I went too far left that time. That was the first time I went too far left. Alright, well that's new. Remember, kids, if you ever want a new death, watch me for 10 hours. You'll get very, very many deaths. Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah! Yeah! Alright. Woo! What do we have next? What do we have next? The heart. Wait, does that mean I'm at the end? No, I can't possibly be at the end, right? Wait. Hawk face. Am I at the end? Do I have to keep this thing with me? I hope I don't have to keep this thing with me. Shit. This would be a nightmare to keep with me. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on. Let me grab it. Just one little grab. Just one little grab. Come on, you can do it. Aha! There you are, kiddo. Okay. Fuck off. Oh, that's so rude. Okay. There we go. Fuck. Wee. Oh, I was grabbing it. That's full. Here we go. Oh, come on. Dude, that is so unbelievably brutal. Wait, do I? Oh, I have to grab the other side. Why am I trying to grab the... Okay, on. Let me not be really... Why am I doing that? If I just go... Okay, I am so I keep making this game harder for me than it should be. Which is impressive, considering how difficult the game already is. You were supposed to put the jelly on. Can you? Wait, that's a good point. Oh my god, you can. Oh my god, you can. Oh, you are a smart bean. I never would have done that shit. 100 years, I would never have done that. Shit. Okay, up we go. On. Can you, piece of shit, just stop killing me? No? Alright. We got this. We got this. Shit. Little bit faster. Little bit faster. Shit. I ignore the fact that my little bit faster is dying relentlessly 1,000 times in a row. Alright. Aha. Booyah. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Empty space. Oh. The bird. Wait. No. This can't be the end. Oh, brutal. Granny is still out there somewhere. Which means I need to keep going. You really, you truly, you don't. Truly, you honestly don't. Oh god, she's having a full mental breakdown. Alright. Well, this is bad. Yeah, dearie, I think you're going crazy. Whoa. Yeah. No. No. Oh, I need every heart. All right. I see how you are. All right. I see how it is. You want to do that to me? You want to do that to me? You know what? We're going to spend the next hour doing these B-sides. And we're going to come back next episode and do more of the fucking B-sides. Can you? Sorry, my A button is sticking. Unstick. Thank you. Okay. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, wait, I need... Oh, okay. That's still not that bad. There we go. Do-do-do. I could spike jump that, but nah. I have strats for that, don't worry. Shit. Oh boy. Wait, I thought there's 8 levels with cassette tapes. So isn't that like 8 parts? Oops. Do 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 do. Oops. Go. It's called Infinite Stamina Coach. Is there one you don't need? It looked like there were 7 left. And I haven't completed any of the cassette tapes. So, I guess maybe it won't be nice? Oh, it's possible. Oh my god. The stamina required for this is crazy. Damn it. Oop. There we go. Oops. This really isn't that bad now that I've done 1A, dashless. It's actually kind of refreshing. Oop, shit. Let me. Yeah. There we go. It's a very nice strap. that's not too bad. That is not too bad. Oh, that's bad. Okay. Oh, boy. I can do this. I can do this. Maybe. How do I do this? So I do need my dash for this. Why does it stop me? Why does it stop me right there? What the hell? There's no... Just don't understand logistics of that. There we go. So I guess it's just... Maybe I'm not releasing it. Damn. At the right time, somehow? There we go. Damn it. Running out of energy pretty fast for this, though. Damn. Yep. Time to use my stamina attack up there. Shit. Oops. Alright. Here we go. That is a little bit annoying, but not that bad, actually. Shit. Man, do I hate micro jumps. Oh my god. It's always the left-right that just completely throws me off every time. If I was better at spike jumping, I would just totally spike jump this entire bit here. God damn. Come on, I can do this. This isn't nearly as difficult as what I just did. I might do most of these cassettes off screen. It's just gonna be a lot of this. A booyah. Oop, shit. You know, you can just flip all the spikes on and you need to go further. Oh! I did not know that, no. Oh, is this thing... What is this thing? Oh, I see. So it's a timing thing. I see. I understand. Now just do... Oof. And just to apply it. Can you just fucking grab onto it like you should? Thank you. Alright. Then you go up. That's not awful. I shouldn't need to grab that. Maybe. Shit. Oh my god, this is like minuscule amounts of timing. Okay. Okay, so I do need to grab that and jump off of it. I don't get enough height otherwise. How the fuck do I land on that? Because that's like a pretty... Maybe up is too much. Up is too much. I have to do it sideways. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. Damn it. I need to crouch as well. Ah, fuck. Oh, because I can sprint too. Or not sprint, I can dash. Well, I mean, that kind of got me where I wanted to go. Alright, I have total faith in myself. Shit. Oh, I had it too. Okay. How you all doing today? Today is a good day for you. It's been a pretty nice day for me. It's raining a lot and storming, so the pressure has been... absolutely kicking my ass the last couple of days, but aside from that, it's been very nice. Oh, I'm supposed to jump. Oh, okay. I'm assuming that's how I'm supposed to do it. Is just do that. Yep. Whew. All right. Took a little bit. That's okay. Oops. Whee! Can I get this done? Oops. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, do I have to jump off the wall? Yeah, I do. Duh. Oh, damn it. See, I'm really, really good until I decide to test my abilities, and then I'm really not that good. Oh, damn. Okay, I need to jump off this wall. I need to do maybe another... deck. Because I can't quite get over there with just a normal up. Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay, I have to diagonal dash into it and then diagonal dash again. There you go. There you go. That's not that bad. Oh, what the fuck? Why do I have less stamina on the return than I do otherwise? Okay. Really fucking bad at this, apparently. Goddamn. Here we go. Is it because I'm climbing? Damn. Grabbing the crystal restores your stamina. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, I was standing on it too. Hey, Rogue, how you doing? Oops. Damn it. It is going pretty well. We got to yet another technical ending of the game, kind of. It is blocking us from continuing until we get all these extra collectibles. So we are collecting the extra collectibles. There you go, you little shit. Oh, shit, I think I fucked up. Oh, wait, no, I can just... Right, yeah. Oh, boy. Don't you hate it when you're dumb? Whee! Oh, why am I trying to jump off the side of the block? I shouldn't need to do that. Shit. Just pain that? Absolutely. A fantastic time, though, I will admit. We're having a hell of a road. Oops. And they were just about to teach you the speedrunning move. God damn it. How dare they? There we go. And up. There we go. Fabulous. I could have spike jumped that, but oh well. I don't really want to. Shit. Am I going to have to spike jump that? Maybe. We'll see. Oh, I need my dash, I see. Tell you about it now. You are more than welcome to. I might understand it, I might not. Oh shit. So if I go around, I should be able. Okay. Oops. I should be good when it comes to hitting this. Oh my god. Yeah, I lost my dash because I'm an idiot. It's always the tiny little bits and pieces. I will say, cassette tapes are pretty damn difficult. You know, they're not bad, but they are pretty damn difficult. Please, this one. I'm not 100% sure what I do with this one right here, but I think I jump off of it. I don't know if I can hold on to that side. Might be able to. Wave dash. Diagonally dash towards the ground and media initiate a normal jump. Timing it right will let you keep momentum dash but still recharge dash. Huh. It's actually kind of cool. Come on. If I don't jump on the fucking wall. Or do that. I'll do that in a room that isn't fucking 2 pixels. Okay, here. Yeah, I just want to test it, see what it looked like, essentially. Oh, god damn it. This one's proving to be a little bit of a trouble, I'll be honest. Ah, there we go. Got it. Just a little bit of a trouble. Extra long gaps. Nice. Okay. Oops. Oh, I know how to do this. This is easy. Nope. Okay. My brain just kind of turns off the moment that I hop onto that the back of that thing. I'm like, oh, it's fine. I can just hang here for a minute. Turns out, no, you really can't. Okay. And up, and up. There we go. God, how much further do I have to go? Oh, how did I not grab that? That's fine. Okay. Oh, I can just grab onto the side. What am I doing? Are you guys sure I'm mentally okay? Though I'm being stupid. Up. Oh, I probably need to just jump up and then. Shit. It's fine. Yeah, I need to jump onto the second one, then dash upwards. I see. You want honesty with that? Let me tell you. That's how I feel. Okay. So I really just, there's no time to wait, essentially. I just have to grab it and then jump again. Shit. Ting fries are done. Would you like some pie with that? Right. No, god damn it. Just need that one last one for me to jump onto, and then I'm good. Oh, I got it too. Pretty sure all of us are a little bit crazy. That's fair. It's fair. It's very fair. Why am I getting so many pings? Damn it! Where's that ping from? Who sent me a ping? Oh, it was a chat I'm in. Alright, cool. It is not a ping I have to worry about right now. Woo! Alright, and as always, we go up and up. Almost. Alright, will I be able to finish this cassette before we finish? I do not know. Ouchies. I will say, getting the dashless strawberry was slightly harder than this. Not significantly harder than this, shockingly, but this is not much easier. Which honestly, I'm slightly shocked by. Insane has always led to being born. I mean, that bored, not born. Jesus. B-sides aren't as long as normal levels. Well, that's good. Oop, shit. Remember, kids, if you're crazy, you're born, apparently. Damn it. That one's rough. That one's tough. Okay. So we'll pop onto that and Yippee-ki-yay. There we go. Whew. Oh my goodness me. Oh shit. That was a fair point, my friend. Being alive is the only assumption a writer can have about their reader. That's fair. Look, if you got a pulse, I'll give you my work. Shit. Oh, crap. Alright. Oh my good golly me. That's hard. Okay. Only half an hour to do the tape. That's actually not that bad. Oh, it's a red heart. I see how it is. I do like my red hearts. Shit. Shit. That one... That one's bothering me a little bit. I can just land on it. Why am I trying to be fancy? Stop it, me. That's stupid. Okay. There you go. Ah-ba-ba-booyah! Sever the skyline. Oh, that's fucking adorable. Hell yeah. Only 160 deaths. That's not bad, actually. Alright, let's... My A button is stuck. There we go. Alright, let's see what number 2 has in store for me. Okay. Oof. I'm sorry. Did you not? What? What? What do you want from me? Oh shit. Oh shit, I did not know you could do that. Huh. I didn't know that was a thing. Wow. Alright, that is a little bit tricky to pull off. One of my favorite techniques. It's really fucking nice. Oh, it's so timing intensive. But I do really enjoy it. I love the dream. Like, this is easily like my favorite part of this entire game so far. Easily. How? That's bullshit. Whatever. God damn it. As I said, my ability to be pixel perfect is incredible, which is never where I want it to be. Oops. God damn it. But yeah, this is easily like my favorite one of the map designs, level designs, and even like gameplay wise, this is easily my favorite. The vault is so nice. Ah, damn it. Was not quite high enough. Alright. Is that fucking electric guitar in the background? That's so good. There we go. Boondaba. Oh, already at the... Oh, hi! Why are you there? Okay, well, I don't like you. Okay. Damn it! Alright, we'll do you first. How about that? And we'll do you, I guess. Okay. May a remix very stage themed go. Oh, that's super cool. Oops. Oops. God damn it. This is the only part of this mechanic that I actually don't like much, is her. And it's just because I don't like having to account for someone else's shtick. Ooh, interesting. God damn it. Okay, so I go up, I go right, I go down, I go up again. And then I go through. Yep. Ooh, I have to vault, I see. That's a hard vault to make. Good lordy. But not the hardest in the world. Oh, you suck. I hate you. Alright. So if I go up, and I go down. Oh, no. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate those. Okay. Can you just fucking... Oh my god. Fine, go up. And then... Alright. Go up. Go down. Up. Left. And back right. Okay. So up. Down. Up, left, right, down and right. Oh, you're welcome, tell me. Very curious. Down further, shit! I don't know why I didn't think about that, but that's fine. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Grab that. Grab that. There we go. Fucking finally. Shit. Okay. Oh, fuck you. There you go. God damn, god fucking damn, I'm so good at what I do and I fuck up. Truly, the only thing that can honestly kill me is my own major fuck ups. Ah, well, shit. Alright, here we go, here we go, go, go on. If you press in the opposite direction, you're moving through a dream block. And hold the grab bolt, you grab one side. Oh, okay. That might be helpful here, actually. Once I can stop being a fucking dumbass and dying, oh my god. How was I able to do that so easily? The fuck? There we go. Oh, that is super helpful, actually. There we go. Okay. Shit. I had to go straight down. Okay, I got this. I got this. I have faith in me. If I just... Oh, if I dash right, I should be fine. Yep. Yep, just gotta dash right. Yep. Alright. And then I am Gucci's. Alright. Can I slow down? Oh my god, what the fuck? How do I slow down from there? What the hell? Is there a way for me to dash straight? Oh, right, okay. Again, it's the simplest fucking mechanics that I forget about every time. I'm like, oh, I'll just do some crazy, like, epic strat, and then it's just like, no, you just gotta press one button. I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, I need to grab that. That's what I need to do. There you go. Woo! Oh, this is a harder version of the first section. damn it. The only one that I know for a fact that I'm going to absolutely fucking despise is Mr. Hoshiro's B-side. That one is gonna suck. What? Okay. Come on. That's well placed. Oh, come on. How did I miss that? Okay, so I gotta thread the needle on that one. That's not awful. Huh. But I don't have a dash. I have to use my... I see. I understand. I have to use my void vault. I understand that now. Alright, if I can get there. Come on. You can do it, me. God damn it.
You can do it, me. One last time.
One. Two. Three. Fuck. Oh, this is kind of annoying. Okay, there we go. There we go. I need to go a little bit higher, but I do need to void vault that. Okay. Just not all that bad. Shit. I should have gone down. Oh well.
It's just another death to the resume. How many deaths did you have in Celeste? 2,000.
I am God, dear gamer. Oh my god, how fucking far up do I need to be? Jesus. Okay, so I really need, like, pump it to the ninth hell. Okay, here we go. Oh, I would have done that too. I just need to full press that jump. Okay, here we go. Oh, I need to full press it. I keep not thinking of full pressing it because I'm just single pressing the dashes. Okay, we got this. Whoop. Oh my god, I need to full press it. Why am I not full pressing it? Brain, work with me here. You can do it, brain. You can do it. Full send. Shit. Full send. Alright. I mean, it did it. I actually did manage to full send it that time. Right, oops. Alright, here we go. Man, this part has taken me longer than the entire rest of this cassette. Goddamn. Okay, oh my god. They were like, this is the big hurdle. This is the hard part, ladies and gents. It'd be really funny if they were like, this is the easy part. People will get through this no fucking problem. No hair off my back. Oh my god, I need to go left more. There we go. Fucking finally. Jesus. Oops. Alright, so I go here. Oh, I need a void vault. That's what I need to do. Oh, I need a void vault that too. God damn it. Remembering to void vault in such tiny little spaces as this is really hard. Okay. Oh, damn it. I think that's one of the moments where I have to do it, like, in a different order than I would naturally be expecting. Why did that not jump? Okay, there we go. Not what I meant to do, but sure. Hmm. I was like full sending it, too. Yeah, that's like full sending it. What the? Oh, I know what I have to do there. Yep. There you go. shit. Really? Really? Right there? That's when you decide to do that? Pull that shit? Alright, whatever. What the fuck? You tell me that doesn't cross that entire distance? That's bull, but that's fine. Oh, come on. I'm consistently getting it too. Just let me have this. God damn. This is a real good trainer for void vaulting, though, I will say. Because god damn. There you go. There you go. Woo! How far up? Oh, very far up. Okay. Not horrendous though. Oh, I know. Shit. Dang, none of them was cool. That's unfortunate. Shit. Some of the other B-sides have cool techniques to teach like this. I mean, that would be really nice. I do infinitely like this technique more than like any other one so far. Just this style play, I suppose, is just so good. Oh, come on. I wonder how much further I have in this B-side. Can't be that much longer. I've been at this for a little while. Right. Shit. Oh, boy. I can recognize, too, when I'm about to fuck up. Which is very funny and also very annoying. Shit. Okay. Oh, come on. And boosh, pop, jump, grab, and then up, down, and then, okay. And now I assume I have to diagonal that. That's my assumption. I do hope that assumption is correct, because otherwise that is, I'm not sure how to do that, but that better be diagonal. Oh, come on. Stop being diagonal, whoa. Well, I mean, that's faster. As long as I void vault it properly. Like that. Wow. Okay. Oh, I need to do a full jump. Oh my god, can you stop side jumping, please? I understand that's part of your existence, but just step. Shit. I forgot that will fling me. Oh well. And up. And there. Up, up. up, up. Oh my god, why am I not full jumping? Why do I do this to myself? That is entirely on me. Woo! Boy, that was scary. Okay, here we go. I swear to god. I swear to Jemus. Jemus criminy. How dare Jemus fight me like this? He knows how much love I have for the criminy creams. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Yeah, there we go. Oh, fucking finally. Hey, right at the end too. Oh, this is annoying. Okay, hold on, let me wait for it to recharge. Okay. Bump, 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 bump. Okay, hold on. Da, 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 da. Oh, come on. I have to stay right in the middle, but I also have to be on the sides. Or it just doesn't respawn. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. But it's not. It hates it when I move over it. Okay. God damn. It's actually proving to be quite difficult. Oh my goodness me. Pure concentration, bros. Fuck. That is slightly infuriating, I'll be honest. My goodness me, just let me have it. I'm right there, just let me have it. Just let me have it! Oh my god, you have donkey! Jesus Christ, just let me have it! Oh my god. That is the most infuriating shit on this planet. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Fuck you. Finally. Jesus. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh, that was more rage-inducing than the other spot. Good lord. Oh my goodness. Alright, still adorable, still cute. Only 140 some deaths. Not bad, not bad. Alright, I'm probably going to do the rest of them on my own because we only have, what, 5 more I need to get, I think. And so that's 1, 2, 3, yeah, like 6 left, so 5 more. So I'll probably do the rest of those on my own, and then we'll do this again maybe next Sunday. Maybe we'll see. Maybe next Sunday. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, feel free to hit that follow button as always. And if you guys want to see the rest of our very crazy list of crap that we do, feel free to check out our various socials, including our YouTubes, Table Star Rest, and VODs of Valhalla, as well as go follow our Discord if you guys want to see all the stuff as it comes by. We are going to do a fabulous fancy little raid to someone today. I'm not quite sure who just yet, but if you guys are subbed, feel free to hit the first one. If you guys are not, feel free to grab the second. Let's go and find someone to raid. We have, oh, Geeky Puppy is currently playing Fortnite. EBD, Bunny is playing Dead by Daylight. We might raid Bunny. I haven't raided Bunny for a little while. Let's go ahead and raid Bunny. Bunny's a sweetheart. Well, we'll go ahead and raid Bunny as she gets trashed in DBD, because it's funny. But yeah, if you guys are subs to the channel, feel free to copy that first message. If you guys are just following, feel free to copy that second message and post it in her chat so she knows that you guys come from me. And we'll go see her. She's a super sweet VTuber, absolutely adorable, and I love her because she's wonderful. And so we'll pop over to her for a second here, but hopefully you guys enjoyed watching this insanity. And again, if you guys want to know when we're going to be doing the next Celeste, pop into our Discord. That's where all that fun stuff is. All right, have a good night, ladies and gentlemen, and we'll see you next time. Bye.